where we're meeting today. I'm going to be showing you. So, top 10 chest, what things to do with chests. Okay, step number one, triple chest. You can make a triple chest out of minecarts and a chest. Number two, lock chest. You can make a lock chest. As you can tell, I can't open it, but when I click this button and then open it as the piston's up, I can access it, but then once I close it, I can't access it anymore. Key chest. Oops. Yeah, you're gonna need a hoe for this. You can make a locked chest, or a key chest. As you can tell, you can't open it when there's a block above it, but if you use a hoe to hoe that piece, you can open it. Then when you want to lock it back up again, and then what I'm going to do, just press again, put my hoe in there, and now my key is locked in there forever. Step number four, troll chest. This is a chest that you can't open ever, but if you walk into it, let's say your friends walk into it, you enter the end. Number five, hidden chest. This looks like a normal wall to your house. And if I open up this little piece, there's a chest. Number six, another hidden chest. Open up in the corner. Looks like a normal wall to my kitchen. Number seven, hidden chest again, just in the wall. And number eight, new game tag. As you can tell, I can see my sheep, but when I look over here, I can see it, the little outline up there, but I can't see the name through the chest. Number nine, a backpack, which I do not have. Whoops. Yes, it's over here. So what you can do is you can take your silk touch pickaxe, you can mine up the, so that I got my hoe in there, so let's say that was like another pickaxe, a spare one. I can mine this up, and I can take it with me. Let's say I'm down in the mines. Let's mine down some. So I've gone down in the mine. And I ran out of pickaxes, so I can just press this down, grab the pickaxe, and use it. And then I can put it back in there when I'm done. And I made a new one. And collect up my ender chest again. And number 10, fuel. As you can tell, you need a chest for fuel. As you can see, when I'm good smoke wood in my friends, I can use that chest. Now it's time to show you the magic that I took into this. Okay, so we're gonna build number 1 here, this triple chest. Most of you may already know this, but it's really good if you don't. I'm just gonna change it there. So this is the material we need. And okay. So you place the two red blocks here. Which is like that. Place your chest on top of this right here. It's up there. It's up there. It's up there. On both sides. Let's do that again. Place your one chest on there. Oh yes, you're gonna need this and this. And this up there. This up there. Okay. We're doing this. There you go. You got yourself a triple chest now. Very useful for storage. You've been in your house. Now you can access those or those. Number two, the hard one. You're gonna need my dry rail again. Piston, lever, and any block. Any block of your choice. You can do it this way. I never tried it this way. Sorry. You can do it this way. Yep. You can do it like this. Then you go boom, boom, boom. And you can go right like that. And then you go three. Piston, piston, piston. Up three. And go there. And go. And there you go. And you can watch us. That will eventually go back to you. Don't worry about it bobbing up. Just don't fucking leave it constantly. You can if you want to. That's not the best thing to do. The farm chest. This one's pretty. The set, I use the set. Then take the chest. Press it in there, there you go, you're done. Number 4, the troll chest. This one's really fun, trust me. All you're gonna need from this is 3 items. Now, you can do this for double chest or single chest. I'm gonna use double chest just to show you that it does work. It doesn't matter if it's touching the horn. It's can if it wants to. I just it kind of has to if you're doing double chest more. There we go. And now it doesn't. It makes what it does for double chest is it creates 2 chests. Just by the way. I don't know why. But if you wanted like a little chest beside each other, just to troll friends, because as you can tell, there's a little difference in the two. And then you troll friends. You can do that over here as well. And you can go beyond your limits. Ain't that pretty cool, eh? Look at that. Quadruple chest next to each other. Look at that. And when they walk into it, they go to the end. And that's not a thing. Number 5, a simple one. You can use any stair of your choice or any block of your choice. I'm going to use my ceiling just to show you that. My ceiling can work well. It doesn't really matter what block you use. Of course, it's facing the wrong way. So let's just get that facing the wrong way. And now, step number 6 is a hidden chest that's been here ever since. A really old update. Yeah. I don't know why I'm making it so big. Okay. So all you're gonna need for this one is very simple. Maybe is barrels and mountain. Boop. This one's a little bit more difficult than the other one. This one's a little bit different. This one you have to push the block into it. Now I may... Oh, there you go. Sometimes you can get the perfect and get it in. This one is not flashing. There you go. And that one's completely hidden. Unlike the one I had. Oh, there we go. Not sure if it's sometimes. Sometimes it could just end chasing. Okay, we have that one. Now I'm using it for my doors. If you don't know how to do it, just put chests on top of each other. I like the place about me. Backpack. That one's pretty cool. I'll change it back towards the other. And then the field.